On the first day of their honeymoon, the very naive blonde virgin bride slipped into a sexy but sweet nighttime and with great anticipation crawled into bed only to find that her new Christian husband had settled down on the couch. When she asked him why he was apparently not going to make love to her, he replied, "Because it's Lent." Almost in tears, she remarked, "Well, that is the most ridiculous thing I have ever heard. To whom did you lend it, and for how long?"